Okay, so here we are at the Show Studio Fashion Revolution exhibition at Somerset House. I'm with Penny Martin, who's the co-creator and curator. And I wanted to ask you, Penny, what do you think, you know, girls and boys and fashion interested people off the street will experience when they come here? What can they learn?
I think that young generation are completely at ease with new fashion media.
Yeah.
But I think often they don't know where those innovations came from. And really it's within the last 7, 8, 9 years since Show Studio was first launched.
Yeah.
That we looked at whole new kinds of creativity, like webcasting, using picture phones to do live reportage, live fashion shows, shoots and shows, and just generally witness the whole process of making fashion, as well as the kind of beautiful retouched end product.
Yeah.
And a lot of those strands come back to the Show Studio, which started a lot of that new fashion media when it was launched in 2000.
Well, you were telling me just now that in 2002 when they launched camera phones, you used to sneak them into fashion shows because you weren't allowed to take them.
Yeah, that's true. When it first came into our studio, it was kind of like pornography. Everybody was looking at this picture phone, couldn't work out what we were going to do with it, and we dispatched a stylist and a fashion journalist to report on the couture shows, and I think literally it was the first camera phone in a fashion show. The Chambre Syndicale were absolutely incensed. But of course now we see the lights go down at a fashion show, and
yeah,
something like 250 of those little purple squares are flickering, holding up,
yeah,
to take whatever this vital new information is.
Yeah.
I think that start of spontaneous fashion media really harks back to the introduction of camera phones as early as 2003.
Wait, and it's amazing because now of course it's just proliferating, so this exhibition couldn't come at a more perfect time really.
Oh, absolutely.
To illustrate all of that.
Yes.
And what you've got to show me what's behind you, you've got to show me this little project.
This,
what are the exhibits?
Mobile phone project. We did many photo diaries just like the one that I've just described.
Yeah.
Often we got photographers to actually do a brief. So in this case what he did was he made a little bit like the one in the film Peeping Tom, where he mobile phone behind the aperture in a mirror, and he held it in the faces of the front row, making them face their own appearances,
yeah,
just the fashion that they consume on the catwalk.
So this is all of them, is it?
Yeah, and I watched him tour the front rows, and my heart was in my mouth as I saw him walk up to Anna Wintour or Tracy Emin, Carrie Rotfeld, Isabella Blow, Susie Sue. It was incredibly exciting, and the techs at Show Studio had hacked into the technology, so you weren't just sending a picture to another phone, of course, you were broadcasting it directly onto the site, completely unmediated. Even the editor couldn't intercept it.
Really?
That, you know, we were quite anxious about what these contributors might do, and you know, in that sense we were quite cautious and maybe much more akin to print culture in those days. And of course now with UGC and MySpace and especially YouTube, people really don't have those reservations, and I think that's the real transition that's happened in the course of Show Studio being in existence.
Well, it's taking fashion off the page and making it live.
Absolutely, and that's how people now consume it. And I don't think they even have the questions that we first faced when Show Studio was launched about, oh, I don't really like computers, or oh, I don't have an email account. Fashion really wasn't geared up for the internet, and now it's second nature. It is fashion now.
Yeah, and would you say that this exhibition shows you that journey?
Oh, absolutely, from start to finish, and it's got an incredible, spectacular, immersive experience with live events that you can actually be part of. So I think there's this sense that it's not just an audience passively consuming fashion, but they're actually part of it, and that's really been central to Show Studio's programming really from the start.
Well, I think it's an amazing exhibition. Well done. Thank you very much.
Thank you.